Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Rah, rah, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen.